Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I got a new ROM for my Redmi Note 10s phone, and the ROM is brand new HyperOS 2.0. So in this video I am going to talk about this ROM feature and how to install this ROM. So let's start it. So first of all, if I go to the settings panel, I can see the new settings panel. Okay, and the device, you can go to the device. You can see the brand new HyperOS 2.0 and the new HyperOS 2.0 animation, and the ROM is with on top of Android 15. It's a cool feature that Redmi Note 10s phone get the Android 15 update, okay, by the custom ROM. But the ROM is too much stable. You can see the smoothness of the ROM. The ROM is super smooth. If I told about the main feature of this ROM, is the Xiaomi Hyper AI. You can see the Xiaomi Hyper AI. You can now write anything by AI dynamic wallpaper. You can make wallpaper by AI, and AI speech recognition. Here you can see, and here is the AI search, and all the functions of AI features are also working. If I go to the notes option, if I go, and here you can see, if I press this button, this is the Xiaomi new Hyper AI button. If I command it anything, if I told him to create a fitness plan, just click the fitness plan, and it will be generated new fitness plan. You can see the animation of this fitness plan. You can see, and you can easily summarize any word, and you can write paragraph easily by using this Hyper AI. Okay, and if I told about the new control center, you can see the new control center animation. The animation is so much smooth, and the coolness of the control center. And you can see the notification panel was also a same bouncy effect animation, and you will get the new launcher, and you can see the separately wallpaper, widgets and settings panel. If I go to the widgets, I can see the lots of widgets. Okay, now you can easily use lots of widgets. Here you can see the lots of widgets, and here you can easily use these widgets very easily. Okay, and you can see the, if we go to the wallpaper option, I can see the brand new wallpapers, which is Xiaomi 15, and you can use this super wallpaper. I can see the super wallpaper. If you download this super wallpaper and easily use this super wallpaper, and the super wallpaper working perfectly on this ROM. And if I go to the settings panel, there's the new layout of this home screen customization. Okay, and you can see the new app vault. And then you can see the transparency and the animation of this app vault, and it's the good. If I go to the, and the most interesting feature is, if I go to the lock screen, I can see the brand new lock screen customization. I can see the lock screen customization, and you can see the location customization. This is the cool and the brand new HyperOS 2.0 customization on the lock screen. Here the depth effect, you can change the font effect and the wallpaper effects. Wallpaper can easily use it any, you can easily use this any customization on your phone. You can see the lots of customization are available on this HyperOS ROM, and the all the customization are working properly, so you can easily use it. And now I am going to talk about this ROM gaming performance. If I told about the gaming performance of this ROM, the ROM is good for gaming. If you are a hardcore gamer, then you can feel some heating issue. But if you play Free Fire type game or eFootball type game, you will not get a heating issue. But if you play PUBG on this ROM, you will feel some heating issue, but just not a heating issue. This ROM is good for gaming. And if you go to the games, you can got this. You can got here the voice changer option. You know that the Redmi Note 10s phone has no built-in voice changer option, but you can, using this ROM, you can got this new voice changing animation. And the, if I told about the floating window, the floating window of this ROM is working properly, and the floating window is new. Okay, and there is the new Xiaomi dialer and Xiaomi message, and the animation of this, you can see the animation of this. Okay, it's a cool animation. If I told about the smooth of the ROM, I can see the smoothness of the ROM. That is this the ROM is super smooth. And if I told about the battery life is good and decent. I told because this phone is 12 nm based processor, but the battery backup is pretty good on this ROM. Okay. In daily uses, you got a one-day backup easily if you are a social media, if you use social media or watching movie on this ROM, you will get a good battery life on this ROM. I told about this ROM lackings because I got one lackings on this ROM, because this ROM, when you boot up this ROM, you will not get the fingerprint option on this ROM. But don't worry about, because the ROM is built-in rooted, so you can just go to the Magix option to enable this fingerprint option. Just go to the modules and plus this module. I will provide the modules on my Telegram channel, so you must check it out. And after flashing this module, just reboot your phone and you get the fingerprint option. If I show the fingerprint, there has the new fingerprint animation. You can see, if I show you the fingerprint animation, I can see the brand new fingerprint animation was also there. Okay, so the fingerprint animation is also cool. I can see the new fingerprint animation option. This is the lackings of the ROM, but the ROM is super smooth. The camera quality and video quality was good. If I told about the gallery features, all new brand new AI features out there, and I can see you can easily add the now if I go to the edit option, and you can see the new watermark frame, eraser, sky, all the features are also there. If you click the watermark, and you can see you can easily add any kind of watermark. This is the very cool. And if you go to the sky option, you can see the lots of sky option are there. And if you go to the filters, you can see the xiaomi HyperOS 2.0 all filters are available on this there. And this is very pretty and working properly on this ROM. And you can see the new AI features was also on the gallery options. You can easily using AI, you can easily make your pictures and enhance your pictures. So this ROM is too much good for me. And a new cool feature is the ROM has Dolby Atmos option. If I go to the sound effect option, you can see the Dolby Atmos Hallmark Garden and Xiaomi sound. When I use this Dolby Atmos option, you don't believe the sound quality and the smoothness of the sound is totally improved. And those who are music lover, I will recommend you guys to use this Dolby Atmos and Hallmark Garden sound. You will be just satisfied when you use this. Okay, now I am show you guys how to install this ROM on your phone. If you are using a custom recovery like Orange Fox Recovery or TLBRP Recovery, just install this ROM file by using this custom recovery. But I recommended you guys to install this ROM by using PC or laptop. This is very safe, and so that's why I show you guys how to how you can you install this ROM by using PC. So begin up to the laptop. So first of all, as usual, you need to download this ADB drivers, and you need to install this Mi Flash tool. Okay, so after installing this, you need to put your phone in the fast boot mode. For doing it, you need to press your volume down and the power button at the same time, and your phone will be boot into the fast boot mode. So after after going to the fast boot mode, now connect your phone with your laptop or PC. I connect it, and now you have to download this ROM and just unzip it. Okay, after unzipping this ROM, you got these three files. Now you need to just click on the 2_flash, just double tap here, and a new window will came appear. So now you have to type Y and hit enter, and the ROM will automatically installing on your phone. So wait some moment.
You can see the ROM is fully completed flashed on my phone. So now you can type any key on your keyboard and it will automatically closed. So my phone is boot into the new Xiaomi HyperOS 2.0 ROM. So that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, hit the like button and subscribe my channel. If you guys do not understand something, message me on Telegram. I will try you guys to help you. So thanks for watching this video.